As we sit back now and look back at basketball and sort of reflect on life and what it's done for you, tell me about what it's meant.
Well, for me, it's meant everything. I mean, it's given me the path to where I am today. What it did throughout the time was giving me a chance through having to learn this game, a chance at an education at Kansas State University, a chance to meet many, many people, a chance to really format the thoughts and also the disciplines that I even carry today, simply because of this bouncing ball, that ball that spins and moves and you can grab it after you set the right screen. Put the basketball back in the hole.
Sam, what's it mean to you?
Well, it really has been a blessing. I've been very fortunate, man. I mean, it's like it gave me a chance just to give back. You know, all those years, people helped me and telling me this is how you do it. And then when you get here, people respect how you do it and how you get along and do things. But it's an extension of basketball, and that's what the NBA is all about.
Mark?
You're on a long journey of being taught how to play the game and then also how to act in life. It's basketball, but you're being taught from a little kid how to dribble, but then you're being taught to understand that's your teammate. You're being taught how to set the screen, but you're being taught responsibility. To me, it was a great place to be because I always had people around you teaching you the right things, you know, like just really telling you what you had to do, and that's a fortunate place to be.
I think the one thing that everybody that's been through the journey have in common is that they didn't do it alone. For me, basketball has created who I am today. It's taken you places that you never thought you would go, around the world, around the country. You know, you've benefited in so many ways, and the fact that we're here right now with you, Ahmad, and with NBA TV, it gives us an opportunity to share what basketball has been to us, and to me, it's been everything and more.
It is a beautiful game. You learn so many life lessons, and then we get a chance to sit here 20 years later and think back of all. I'm telling you, the journey is just a beautiful thing.
It is.
It's a beautiful thing, and it just keeps giving and giving and giving. That'll just about do it for our NBA Roundtable featuring the Dallas Mavericks. I'd like to thank our special guests, Rolando Blackman, Derek Harper, Sam Perkins, and Mark Aguirre. I'm Ahmad Rashad. So long, everybody.